To uncover nonsense is frustrating. To know, to feel importance without real understanding, that is maddening. And yet it was precisely then, amid so much frustrated bewilderment, that man first heard the fabled and near incomprehensible voice of truth.